Hundreds of longhorns and horses filled the streets of downtown this morning to kick off the stock show and rodeo. More than 600 animals and nearly 1,000 people joined the 12th annual Western Heritage Parade and Cattle Drive, which kicked off at 11 a.m. You can see here on your screen the cattle drive passing by the Alamo. This year, officials predicted 40,000 people to come to the event. In years past, the cattle drive has raised more than $198 million for Texas youth.